This nigga.
Stop it.
Yes.
Next
time.
Ah,
you just. Oh my god. Whoa. Baby, gonna pay for that shit if it fits.
She thinks it's a picture, but it's really a video. Turn up. Turn up. The video. We out here in Cancun. Yes, sir.
We out here. Isla Mujeres on the beach. You understand
yes.
that?
Hey, I got this nigga AirPods for our anniversary. He don't know how to fucking act.
Did you say something? Oh, okay.
Don't get nobody no fucking AirPods, y'all. Cause they be acting a fucking fool.
I can't dance anymore, guys. Stop playing with me.
Got it, Lily. He be dancing just fine. He just wanna act up. Got it, Lily.
You need to want that body. Hey. But it is in my body. Hey.
Where your beats pill at? Stop playing. Let's turn it up. Hold up. Let me pause it.
How?
So, we're at Isla Dorado Mall. And Playa Chacmool is somewhere where I have a special surprise for my girlfriend. She doesn't know about it, but I've been playing in this for quite some time. She just got some crepes, and I can't wait till she see it, so stay tuned.
Let's go sit over there.
I'm done. Look.
What does it say?
Get more insta-worthy than this setup. Cheers to 2 years, mommy.
Cheers to 2 years.
What the hell? That's
hey,
me.
How you doing? Yes, let's go to Playa Chacmool.
My channel, and today we are going to start the Mexico vlog. Now Bay is taking me to Mexico for our second anniversary. It is our vacation. Now if you guys not watch our last vacation when I took him to Costa Rica, you guys are free to watch that. It's going to be linked down below or carded up above. I'm so excited for this trip. I don't know anything about it, okay? He planned all of this on his own. He's literally paid for everything, did everything, planned everything. I don't even know. At first, I thought he was lying. I was like, are we even going to Mexico? Like, I thought it was gonna be a bait and switch. So I'm just getting everything ready. I actually have to clean, I have to film, I have to get Sage ready because I'm bringing her to my mom's house. My dad is actually currently in Haiti right now. So I'm trying to like get my life together. My car is being detailed because I had a whole mishap, y'all. If y'all do not follow me on Instagram, long story short, my neighbors were doing renovations. And they got cement on my car. Long story short, I went to go get the car washed thinking that it was paint and not cement. And they were like, oh no, that's cement. Don't try to scratch it off. Like I thought I could just, you know, like pick it off. They were like, no, if you do that, you're gonna get scratches. They're like, yeah, you know, $200, 5 hours, you know. I'm like, excuse me, I will not. So basically it was a whole thing. Had to file a police report. Police got his information. And yeah, bada boom, bada bang. My shit is now getting detailed. So I had to take an Uber back home. Now I'm getting Sage's stuff ready. But I am starving and I had some leftover wings and fries. So I'm gonna eat that. But first I'm getting Sage's stuff ready. So I'm just getting her food together. Got her cage. She saw the cage and now she out. She is out. Like I hear her like playing in the back. Sage. You see your cage? I know she not about to have it, but she gonna have to go in there. Like, this is not what we about to do, baby, okay? So yeah, it's a shit show right now. It's very fucking annoying. So excuse my house, y'all, it's a mess. So we got Sage's food in here. I have her canned food in this little black bag over here. And we're going to put that all in this Kix USA bag because that's one of the biggest bags that I got. And I'm gonna just pack all her toys and everything just in one bag to make life easier. I don't know how I'm gonna transport her. I think I'm gonna like just put her in the Uber because like my parents' house and the car wash that I'm getting my car detailed at is like right there. So, oh, let me get back to the story. So basically, I had to get the information from the police officer because I filed the whole police report. Listen, for those of you who are so afraid to speak up for yourselves, you don't want no problem, confrontation, you have to learn how to speak up for yourself to get things done because I'm sitting here contacting my landlords. They can't get the information. I had to literally go through the police to get the information to that landlord. I was not playing no fucking games, okay? So if you have to be a Karen to get shit done, if you have to be annoying or whatever the case may be, get that shit done because I would have been sitting there paying $200 for detailing. For what? For why? I didn't do anything. No. I'm the one, okay? Get shit done and speak up for yourself because no one else is gonna do it for you. So yeah, I'm about to eat my wings or whatever, and yeah, check with y'all later. Peace. So we actually fly out early ish on Sunday the 24th. It's currently Friday. I'm packed, but I'm actually trying to buy a bigger suitcase and I'm going through hell trying to find that. Today's just been a shit show. So I'm getting my car detailed and I'm carless, taking Ubers. I can't find a bigger suitcase because all the suitcases I'm finding are goofy colors and I have to transport Sage. I'm having a very interesting day. Very interesting day today, but everything's gonna be good. I can't wait to see what Bae got planned. Oh no, he's really good at surprises, like very, very good. He and him love to do things for each other, like, we're so good at this. Like, I can't wait for us to have kids because, like, they're gonna have the best birthdays, the best Christmas, the best everything because we're, like, so good at that. Like, oh my God. Oh! You would think somebody did something to her. All I did was take her and put her in there. But this Uber's 3 minutes away, Sage. We gotta go. You'll be fine. We gotta go.
Baby.
Oh, I'll get on the rapid. Sage.
Ready.
I'm not going to the rapid because I know.
Sage. Where are you, baby?
Uh-oh. There, Larry. Wow. Sage? Well, we have no cash. Well, there's that.
Boat sign and we are safely parked at the gate. At that time, please remember to check around your seating areas and in your seat pockets for any and all belongings you may have brought on board. Take care, we're opening overhead compartments as conference we have shifted during landing. Hey y'all, connected gate information will be provided by information signs and airport monitors throughout the terminals. On behalf of United Airlines, your star alliance network airlines, we would like to be the first ones to welcome you here to Cancun.
The
city of country of your final destination.
Wait. We out here. With the matching durags. That's how I keep my locks intact, y'all. Y'all be asking for the tips. They put me on. The durags. It's the durags. I don't even know why people be in a rush to get off, especially when they back here. We about to be on this shit for another 30 minutes.
So we just touched down Cancun, Mexico. While we're Pueblo for 8 days of being held hostage. Being snatched up for 8 days, y'all.
Sir.
Gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. So, you already know the process to get off the plane is ridiculously horrendous. So, it's gonna be so fun.
Third for arrival, cross check, stand by for all calls.
So, we just got past customs, super quick, headed to baggage claim. Let's see how that is. It's super busy, but everything was super fast. At least baggage claim was like 2 steps away.
We had to walk like 10 hours.
Got the bags. They just ran to the bathroom. I am like so nervous. I don't know what I'm walking into. I don't know what he booked. I don't know what hotel we're going to. I know we're going to Tulum and I know we're going to Cancun after. We're in Cancun right now. We'll be out here for 8 days. I just can't wait to see what he booked. I'm so excited. Like, it's gonna be so entertaining. Like, 8 days is a long time. I don't think he realized. He was like, yo, 8 days is a long time. I didn't peep until I booked it. And I was like, yeah, 8 days is a long time. So it's gonna be really fun. Like, I'm so excited, but we got another whole hour in the car before we get there. Tulum is a whole hour away from Cancun. I really always wanted to go to Tulum. The sightseeing, the views, I cannot wait. I really wanna go to sleep though. I'm really, really tired. So that's mainly probably what we're gonna do first. But I just can't wait to see like what he planned. He's so good at surprises. He's so good at stuff. And we just really love doing things for each other. So, damn, so interesting when the shoe's on the other foot. So, as far as Sage, Sage is not really happy right now. She's at my mom's house. I've never taken her anywhere else to be watched. Usually I just have someone checking on her or I just watch her through the Ring camera. Yeah, she's not happy. She has not came out to eat or drink in 2 days. I really hope she's fine. If not, I will literally send one of my friends over to go get her and put her back in the house because I'm scared. But she has to get used to it because what's gonna happen when we get married or like if something else happens where she has to be somewhere else. Like, she can't just be acting like that. So I hope she's good because that's not all right. So Bae's back. That was quick. Sheesh. Everything was fast. I'm too happy. Customs was fast. Baggage was fast. Bathroom was clean. I'm still in the bathroom. It was nice. Clean. Nice. People were nice. Driver was nice.
Guy came and got us with the name.
I like it. So far, so good. I did a good job.
Edit that part out.
No! Good-ass air pumping.
kayaking to reach land. This is giving me Kabbalah vibes, yo. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. It's full. Hola. Thank you.
Bye.
I've never seen a wood floor in person.
Here
you have it. What? So I don't even need to bring my stuff?
Oh!
No, you did not. Yes! Is it jetted? It has the little jet pool thing. It's like a jacuzzi.
See?
Okay. And this is a... Oh, wow.
See, let me show you what pool you can use.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Also, you have a welcome drinks in the restaurant.
Oh! It's funny.
This is your key. Huh. Also, you have here a safety box.
Ooh.
You can put your own password from three until six numbers as you wish, and at last this. Every day the housekeeping leaves you two bottles of water, one here, one here inside, and coffee.
Okay.
Also, if you don't want the clean, only let me ask for the sign.
And the two robes. Ooh, that's so nice. Blanket, extra blanket. Okay.
Would you like to see the facilities?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let's go see that. Thank you. I love it. You did a good job, babe. Love it. This is such a nice job.
Did you like it?
Yes! It's the views for me. Oh, this is so gorgeous. Yeah, this is really nice. Wait, can you use that?
If you are in the
we're on the beach.
I. You can do this and offers.
got those in there. That would have been incredible. But it's still a nice view.
Good job, Dad. Damn, you got us on the fucking beach.
Shit.
I was like, oh, we're near the beach. Walk. Oh, shit, we're on the beach.
Yes, sir.
Oh, private beach, not even a public beach. Oh, so gorgeous. Ooh,
so cute.
We out here. We out here. And these are real sizes.
Oh, so fish taco, got shrimp taco.
It looks good. So I don't know if you guys can see, but it's pouring. Yeah, y'all can't see shit, but I promise y'all, it's pouring. Which means
perfect time to end the vlog. Nigga's about to go shower and go to sleep because we tired. I'm tired. He tired. I'm hot. I feel disgusting. Been in the car all day. Those tacos was amazing. I'm actually still hungry though. Low key, like in the next hour or two, I'm gonna eat real food for real. But we're lit. About to shower, about to shit, 2 a.m. I know. But we gotta go. That's it for today. See y'all tomorrow. Bye. Make sure y'all drop that like and subscribe if you haven't yet. Like I said, see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. So, it is the next day. Y'all, let me tell y'all, we slept for 12 hours. Much needed sleep. We are here getting breakfast. We just ordered. Bay went to go get his wallet because he left it. Complimentary breakfast, but you do have to put your add-ons on, which is actually kind of annoying. Like, so it's not like breakfast with like eggs and bacon. You have to like order the eggs and bacon separate, which is kind of annoying. Whatever, what can you do? So yeah, today we're going to head to the beach, you know, just relax. Yo, I can't tell y'all how good that sleep was because we are both so tired and like needed it. So I can't wait because the waves is calling. You and your ketchup. No. Need to get his little ketchup. I hate ketchup, y'all. Y'all already know.
Thanks.
We out here. We about to eat. Good.
Yes, sir.
So we decided to take a walk. It's so nice out here. 2 days off. Oh, shit. Yo, this is so incredible. And peaceful. Nobody. No tourists. Like, I know we're tourists, but you guys get the point. Like, I really want to take a picture of one of those plants. I want to know if it's poisonous or something, right? Because you know how some plants, like, you know, like poison ivy makes you itch. I think this is a speedboat. I don't know. We just ate, so we're just exploring before we head to the water. Ooh, I love it. It's just so quiet. All you hear is the birds chirping and water. I want to live here.
It's
this is the best shit ever.
Yay!
You did such a good job.
Thank you.
Such a good job. Oh my god.
Did it move? It did.
This looks like the stuff that was in our whatchamacallit.
Is it? No. Yeah, there's that plant that moves. I thought it was too. Oh, so beautiful. So pretty. I'm mad you thought it was. I thought it was too, low key. Looks like it. Eating what?
The plant.
Oh, shit. I have y'all to be real. I wanted one so bad, y'all. I got one. I want to know what these are called. I'm going to find out. Eventually. They're so gorgeous. How am I going to pack this, though? And preserve it? I just put it at the bottom of the suitcase, right?
That's what you plan on doing?
I'm not throwing this out. Huh. It's so pretty. I need it for a photo op. But what would I throw it at? Maybe I should get a, smaller one to keep. I need it for pictures, but I wanted it. My boyfriend stayed coming for me with my little weird quirks, but it's so cute. Ooh, yay. We're walking back now because I'm hot and I want to go in the water, even though I know I can't swim and I'm probably gonna get out in 10 minutes. Oh shit, thank you. I want to go in the water. Wow, I already got a tan. Yes. Now I look like sexy chocolate. Yay. I love Tulum. I want to live here. How do I get dual citizenship? Oh, I just love the peaceful tranquility of it all.
Oh. Very peaceful.
Oh my God. I love it. Ooh.
Let me make sure I'm up to this side. There's all sorts of sport. Stop it.
I'm out here, bathing suit. We taking our pictures first. It's hot. I had shades on, but they fogged up immediately. I'm trying to find the perfect photo up. Hello everyone, we are at the beach. We are in the Cavana, last photo stop. We out here. So peaceful. Y'all gotta pop up to Old Tulum because you ain't gonna have people bothering you. You have the beach to yourself for the most part. Only private properties over here. Oh, I just love it. This is not sponsored, by the way. It should have been, but it's not. Like, it's so amazing. So amazing. So, just can't wait to enjoy everything else. Then tomorrow's stop is Cancun. So yeah, we got two spots. I don't even know what tomorrow's spot's about to look like, so that's gonna be lit. We out here. So back in the room, we got our hair condoms on. Of course I got a green one. They got me a green swim cap. Got me a collection of swimming shit.
Yep.
I love it. I love it. Even though I can't swim, but we about to attempt. We be so mad every time we go somewhere and our freaking hair get wet. So yep. We about to be succured today. Succured. Okay, we about to be succured today. So we about to be out. Check with y'all later. Cause it's time to have fun now. Now. Swim shoes. I feel like a real swimmer, y'all. Yeah, so cute.
They got me water ready. Dead ass.
Yep. Hey, she's in the flotation device there.
I've never been on one, y'all.
Yep.
First we went to the Infinity Pool, now we're at the other one. They got me on this. I don't know how to get off. Tried to teach me how to swim, but it was a fail. But I know how to paddle. I can't float. And there's a falcon over there. I'm sure you can tell. Why don't hold it? Oh, no.
I'll take you off. Oh, look at that water in the back. Bullshit.
It's amazing. All we need is a drink.
This about to go get some drinks. So happy she's enjoying her vacation.
Our vacation.
Vacation 2-year anniversary vibes. We out here.
Ah, so great.
In the room. This is next outfit. We showered. We out.
Out of here.
About to go eat, drink, relax. Vape.
Chilling, more relaxing.
Yes. Oh my god. I feel so great. This is lit. Much needed. Housekeeping came already. They came a little late here, but oh yeah, we have to put the bathing suits outside, right? Oh, you did it already. Oh, 10 steps ahead. We gotta use this tonight. They said to call them, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna use this shit tonight. We'll see what this shit hit for. Got our food. I got me some pesto. Got margarita pizza, which I've never had. I've always wanted to try that. Woo! I'm so happy. Food. This daiquiri drink to die for. And you got a little specialty.
I got this nigga AirPods for our anniversary. He don't know how to fucking act.
Did you say something? Oh, okay.
Don't get nobody no fucking AirPods, y'all. Because they be acting a fucking fool.
I can't dance anymore, guys. Stop playing with me.
Got it, Lily. He be dancing just fine. He just want to act up. Got it, Lily.
You don't need no on that body. Hey. But it is in my body. Hey.
Where your beats pill at? Stop playing. Let's turn up. Hold up. Let me pause it.
Help! Leave me alone.
No. Yeah, you gotta have the lights on deck here. Stop playing.
Aww. I'm lit, bro. I'm lit. Well, stop leaving my toe. Dinner is served while watching Squid Game. Days late to the party, y'all. We had this order to the room.
All right, y'all. So we going back in the jacuzzi. I said back. We ain't been getting there yet. We have nachos. We got champagne. It's y'all for chill. We out here. That's the end of it for tonight. We on the balconies. I don't think anyone on the balcony tonight, so it's lit. We got nobody bothering us yet again. I love it. Everybody out in the restaurant and shit, though. Mm-mm. We went over there. I was like, yeah, I'm good, love. But that's it for today. We're going to check in with y'all tomorrow. We're going to pop this shit. Cheers. Don't do that. Day 3.
Last day in Tulum, y'all. We're going to Cancun. It's like two vacations in one.
Yep.
We headed down to breakfast. Y'all, it's so muggy out here. Oof. But it's a good type of muggy. It's not like you're sweating as soon as you step outside. East Coast. Child, the heat in Jersey be disgusting. But it feels good. Only downside here is, like, there's nothing around. Like, we're, like, what, 20 minutes from the city? Mm-hmm. But other than that, everything is great. I really enjoyed this. So we're going to enjoy our last day here. Lunchtime. We are showered. Going down for lunch. Because we leave in like, what, an hour and some change? To the next hotel. So we about to just eat. Grab something for the road. Because that was a long road ride the first time. That shit was serious. So we got to see what we could get. And, you know, can't wait to see what the next one is. Shit. I'm gonna miss this beach. Yeah. I'm gonna miss the vibes. I'm gonna miss the view. Oh man, the view.
It's nice?
Too nice.
What's your bag?
Huh? Oh, look. All right. Off to Cancun. Nap. I don't know what you're saying is a 1 hour drive. Alrighty. Moment. Oh. Ooh. And it's cold in here. That's the first thing I checked out. Oh shit. No, you did not. Oh. He did it again. Oh my god. Babel.
We out here.
Oh my fucking goodness. Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Yeah.
They're out here. Oh my god, we could go sunbathing. Not like we didn't already get a mean tan in Tulum. Oh, look. Yeah, I love it. Oh, yep, there you go. gorgeous.
Oh, not as bad. Oh,
could we live here?
Right when I said I don't need a hoe. What the hell? The shower is gorgeous. Oh, so gorgeous. Maybe, I mean, I just press all these lights. Yeah, I figured out that light in the bathroom, but I don't know. Unless it's a touch light. Oh yeah, definitely still in this laundry bag. Oh, so I guess this is one of those things where they do your laundry too, because there's a laundry list in there.
Y'all
chill. Not for real. So we're just exploring, collecting on the all-inclusive perks.
Yep.
I already had my pina colada.
We're gonna collect on these all-inclusive perks.
Oh Lord. So let's go explore more inside. Decided to walk to the other chains. So we're walking to the Royal Solaris because it's like what, 5-10 minutes away. So we got nothing else to do. Why not? Gotta burn off the calories you're about to fucking gain from all this food. So let us see. It was a 4-minute drive, which means probably like a 10-minute walk. Oh, the bar is nice. Oh, wow. 1, 2, 3. No, they got way more pools, bro.
We are lit.
As hell. Oh, my Lord. The tan is here.
It's here.
I love it. So we tested the theory. You just matcha on them. Walk in. Get beside drinks. I will say their pools are a lot nicer here. Silly. Their setup, I like. I just don't like the architectural design of it, but it's better. Thank you.
rerun our tour, literally. Leave it to us to still try to work out. Leave it to us to be on vacation and still try to exercise on vacation. That was a walk. Bruh. We might as well put running shoes on and jog. This drink is kind of watery. I don't like the bartender at that one spot. The drink was good. It was watery. Whew. About to head back to the room. Oh, Lord.
This is dinner. We out here. Same thing.
You want a button, so? You want a button?
No, not for now. We're good right now.
So, second plate. So, for all-inclusive food, I would say it's really not horrible. I've seen a lot of reviews say that the food is horrible. It's really not. It's just not, like, amazing. But it's definitely doable.
5:46 in the morning. It's not January 3rd, but the time is correct. Damn, maybe we should have set that date. Been to sleep for 12 hours yet again. We're off to the first excursion. Yeah. Oh, Lord. Niggas is tired. I love this mirror. See ourselves. Oh, man. Wow, we was really knocked. I'm shook, but we needed it because to be up this early and showered and packed, we lit. We got everything.
Yep.
5:55 pickup, so I guess we should start headed down, I guess. Sure. Whew, thank God, y'all. We are early. We the best tourists ever. We've been making good time, bro. Good fucking time. I even unpacked this water, bro. Out here. Alright, on to the big bus. We got off the little bus, which left. Sorry, y'all. It was on the shuttle. You know, it's on one of those. Now we're about to head on one of these for the rest of the trip. But it's gonna be lit. The sun has come out, kind of. Not really, not yet.
Blancas que se ven el uno al otro, the white benches facing each other. La banca del enamorado se le llama, the bench of the in love one. Si pueden ver esta gente, you see these people? Hay una señora sentada del lado izquierdo. There is this lady sitting on the left side. Ahí tienen ustedes una señora maya pura. You have right there this lady, pure blood Mayan person. Right there. Ahí está. Try to see their face.
Really?
Their face.
Oh, wow.
She is pure blood. Pura. Mucha gente dice que todavía, que ya no hay, pero sí, sí hay mayas puras todavía. La iglesia castigada. ¿Por qué castigada? Why punished? Why the punishment to the church?
We're finally off the bus. 9:45 a.m., y'all. The dresses. Oh, my God. Y'all, it's so beautiful. We learned a lot about the Mayan culture. Very similar to a lot of Caribbean culture. Lots of genocide, ruling by religion. Sounds very familiar, does it not? Oh, go buy your dad some of the sandals. They have the Haitian sandals. Wow, they have some really nice dresses and stuff over here. Oh, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Just looking around. Bus leaves not too long from now.
I promise I will explain you all about this, but not here. You see the big tree over there? That's Rodrigo's office. In 5 minutes, I will call you. Good-looking people, and we're gonna meet you there. My friend, you are a master in people. Let me tell you, in a special spot that I like, that corner over there. And the reason because I like it is because this facade has been fixed in 1840s. It's been restored 2009 till 2010. There is pictures on the internet when all over around the pyramid he was digging like this, okay? You can find it on the internet. But now we got left only this portion because people, they use this as a garbage can, okay? So what we got left is this. What I want to show you is how the temple looks underneath, okay? It looks like
more iguanas,
okay? So what we are watching behind me over there, it's this. Underneath, there is one here, one here, one here. How to get to the water? Right here. The access is right on the center of the staircase on the east, and below the pillars, it continues all over. So right here on the middle, everything this, it's pure blue water.
Wow.
They say in 2028 will be open by first time for food. But it will be expensive. That will be a special swimming activity. Super refreshing. See? So this is the excavation. I brought you here for another reason. I see you like pictures and Rodrigo like pictures too. Okay? So imagine the picture I show you when the temple is split by light and shadow. This is because the moon is right there. You are right, sir. The moon is right there, and the moonlight is crashing right here. So the excess of light continue all over the open angle till they crash to the staircase. And around the corner is the snake head. So this is the best spot for a picture with the snake. Let me show you. We walk and we watch. Follow me. Walk and watch. And the little triangles will show up in between the angles, and the snake head is just down there.
Oh! Restaurant. Finally. Yay. Honey, it's so nice. That tour was lit. We're hot, we're tired, we're hungry, we're thirsty. Lots of talking.
Get out the sun. Ball.
Todo lo que ustedes compran el día de hoy, amigos, no importa que sea chica, grande, lo pueden poner en una de estas canastas, después pasar por el señor Balán para que se los pueda activar y llevar algo limpio en casa.
You get something, small piece, whatever, put in those baskets, those guys will give you, and then please come with the shaman Balán right here, and he will bless
He will energize those pieces for you.
De todo lo que ustedes compran el día de hoy, amigos, también nosotros estamos apoyando dos escuelas para la educación de los niños. Una que está en Cucunul y otra que está en
Cucunul. The other one is here in Cabo.
Malok, y you working to understand Ayesh for having come to brindis Maya. Muchas gracias, bienvenidos. Se quedan en casa. Ahorita vamos a hacer un brindis, amigos.
Thank you again for coming. Feel like home. Now let's do the Mayan toast. Please repeat. After her, vamos a repetir después de ella, chicos.
¡Gana!
¡Gana!
Come on, guys, energy!
¡Gana!
¡Gana!
¡Gana! ¡Chumo!
¡Chumo!
¡Tex
Abauch!
¡Ichi! ¡Ichi! ¡Cheers! That was up, down, central, rapidísimo.
First of all, this was
really quick. I come to referia, this what I was talking about.
Cenote. He went to go get changed. I'm already changed.
Life jackets.
Waiting for him so I can get mine. He has the rest of my stuff. Y'all, I'm so hot. I just want some liberation from this heat. I ain't never been this hot for this amount of time in my entire life. I'm too privileged. I need some air. I need some cold. So I'll definitely be putting swim cap on. Definitely. And we'll see when he comes out. It doesn't take that long to get changed. I don't know what's taking him so long. But it's going to be a lit experience. Got my swim shoes. Lit. Yay! Back to the room, y'all. Niggas is tired. That was an all-day excursion. It's 7 p.m. now. We was out since 5:55, and it's 7, almost 7:30 p.m. Amazing experience, but way too damn long. Like, we got upselled every 2 seconds. It was good, but it was like, we jam out. It just never ended. But we about to go drink our life away. Need a drink after that cenote was the best thing ever. Cenote in the nap, that's what I needed. My hair is definitely frizzing up under this. Thank God I already took the best of my photos, because Jesus Christ, nothing some edge control and a durag cannot fix. But yeah, we're gonna end the vlog for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you haven't already. Good morning, rise and grind, y'all. We made it to the morning for the first time.
Nah, for real, we've been sleeping in.
And been out.
Yo, been out. So we made it. The food in the morning does not seem horrible. Way more options in the morning. We're going to try to head to Walmart to get a cord because these TVs are smart TVs, but they don't work with the HDMI that I have, and I feel some type of way. So I'm going to try to go get a 4K HDMI. We're going to head to Walmart in a taxi because there's Uber that don't work. I'm confused. Like, none of the cars are available. So we're going to try. We're just going to be exploring today. Walmart back home. It's just a lot nicer and cleaner and more organized and 10 times cheaper. Sheesh. And there's alcohol. Oh snap, look at the Bacardi. Yo, what? Yo. Yo. Nah. Yo. Oh, the snacks. I bet you the snacks are cheaper here than at the hotel though. Yeah, we could. I just find this cord first. I forgot why we came here. Shoot. Oh, bruh, it's a whole liquor store. Shit. We should have came here first. They got everything in here. Okay, so the setup is not completely the same because electronics should be right here, but it's not. Wow. Yeah, this is usually back that way. Okay, so we're gonna find it. All right, it took a while, but we got it. Oh, Lord. Curse new technology, y'all.
2 hours later.
Y'all, I'm so annoyed. So, y'all won't believe it, but the TV's still not working. Someone's actually getting married. I think I wouldn't do this. But hey, if it's for them, it's for them. But we're trying to figure out where we can get another cord. I'm not about to take another $20 taxi to Walmart. Yeah, it was like a 20-minute ride there, a 20-minute ride back. It's $20 each time. They just booked another excursion for us tomorrow. We're going to be going to another cenote because I was very upset that we didn't get to spend enough time at the other one. So we're gonna be doing a buggy ride and a cenote through the jungle. So that's gonna be really, really great. But as you guys can see, TV's still not working. We tried everything. So I'm actually very annoyed. so stressed. Oh Lord, yesterday was so fun. I'm so happy I got to visit one of the 7 wonders of the world. Now I got 6 more to go. Good shit. Comment down below if you've ever visited one. I love him so much, I'm so happy. So happy. I'd be happier if the TV would fucking work though. We're about to go bum around. Literally. Call another taxi. We're going to the flea markets and shit. See what that's hitting for. Thank you. Je comprends pas. Oui, je comprends pas. Je parle français. Nous pas comprendre. Yeah, je pas comprendre. Je pas comprendre. Nous pas comprendre. Yeah, c'est pas comprendre. Nous pas comprendre. Parce que mon ça a commencé à mec de nous, nous va parler français, nous va parler créole, hein.
Parce que tout côté nous passé, il veut parler avec nous, il veut voir nous bailler. So, où est-ce qu'on pose nous pas comprendre?
Français.
Oui. Français, haïtien créole. Donc, merci. J'ai pas qu'à écrire, hein. J'ai pas.
Non, en français.
En français. Chérie, ou qu'à écrire? Non. Merci. You wrote no thank you. Yo, that shit is annoying, bro. Like, stop bothering us. Like, it's so distasteful. Yep, we're gonna start speaking our language to them. Because it's coming to a point where it's, that's what you gotta do. Oh shit. This is ridiculous. I'm good. I'll deal with this shit. Can y'all walk with Lap Monday? Woke up? You woke up? It's lit down here. Take away the harassment.
Thousands of tears later.
Figured it out, y'all. The screen pink of death. Well, honestly, I didn't figure out the pink of death, but just had to go to this shit right here and go to standard dynamic range and it should work instead of high dynamic range. And it should pop up. Ignore the fact that niggas didn't eat their food, but yes. We set now. It only took freaking 48 hours. Oh yeah.
Hey y'all, day a million. So, it's the next day. Today is cenote and buggy riding. But we're gonna eat. We're actually up at a decent time. Yet again. We actually knocked around like 10:30, 11-ish. Let's go eat. Just the same onesie I had on for the Chichen Itza. So, can't wait to have a pancake. I feel so great today. I developed the cough. Don't worry, y'all, it's not COVID. My allergies kicking my ass. Oh, wait, I didn't take the rest of my meds. Okay, so I just had to put my bathing suit under my outfit because there's nowhere to change there. This is a gorgeous spot, y'all. Look at it. Look at it. So pretty. Look at this little statue. So we're about to begin. Can't wait for this. Hopefully these are easier to drive than the ones in Costa Rica. Costa Rica was not fun. Not fun at all. So, base paying over there. And yeah, it's gonna be lit.
All the
wait 2 seconds on and press the button start until the vehicle starts.
Didn't we see jaguar signs? Hey, you've let you. My mom got one key, didn't we? On Saturday morning, my mom did. Green tea and we see.
From the completely open cenote, underground cave systems, underground rivers, and half cave, half open cenote. Today we're gonna visit that one that is half cave and half open. But if you take a look right here behind you, you can see a little cave. That's the entrance of the underground cave system. All the time we're in the boogie and the boogie was like up down, it's because we have underground cave systems, underground rivers down with us. Okay, we don't live in a place that we have elevation, so all the bumps is because we have caves down with us. Okay. I don't know if you saw the jaguar crossing sign in the road.
Yeah.
You see it?
There
mm-hmm.
was?
Jaguar. Mm-hmm.
I didn't see it.
No, I saw them.
So we have the cats here in the jungle. We got the jaguar, puma, panther in the jungle here around, not exactly right. Completely open cenote, underground cave systems, underground rivers, and half cave, half open cenote. Today we're gonna visit that one that is half cave and half open. But if you take a look right here behind you, you can see a little cave. That's the entrance of the underground cave system. All the time we're in the boogie was like up, down, up, down. It's because we have underground cave systems, underground rivers down with us. Okay, we don't live in a place that we have elevation, so all the bumps is because we have caves down with us. Okay, I don't know if you saw the Jaguar crossing sign in the road.
Yeah.
You see it?
There was?
Yeah,
I didn't see it.
Yeah.
No, I saw them.
So we have the cats here in the jungle. We got the jaguar, puma, panther in the jungle. Here around, not exactly right here. Okay. If you take a look, we found a lot of big rocks here in the jungle. They were part of the roof a long time ago. Right there behind all these trees, you can see some roots. Looks like big trees, but just the roots, the trees on the top. So we have one tree that is called ficus. It's this one right here that we have behind us. Okay. They pass through the limestone. So the limestone, when they find the water, they start growing. They get more big. And they, when it's hollow in the bottom, it's gonna collapse. Okay. So that makes a natural collapse. Cenote basically sinkhole. Okay. Mm-hmm. Come this way, please.
Oh, they have a grill.
We're a pro.
Okay.
So we have
back, as y'all see, Abiel was whipping that shit, so we just washed off. We're back at the pickup point, and Bay went to wash himself off. I was full of dirt again. I still have dirt on me. Can't wait to get back to the telly to shower. That was so amazing, and we saw some toucans.
So much fun.
Oh my god, I love it. Huh?
Did you get a snack?
Yeah, I got you some barbecue things, and I got myself a Dorito thing. There's only like 3 chips left. But yeah, that was so fun. Thank you, Daddy. I like this experience. I like this one. This was fun. Really, really fun. Now I know why a lot of people relocate here. Makes a lot of sense. We'll be heading back soon.
The shit that they do to your bed, bro. I just can't. It's hilarious. They be really taking their time. It's a salon. I'm done with them.
Good morning. It is Saturday.
we're going to take our COVID test. So the hotel offers it for free, but we'll be on an excursion by then. So we're walking up the road. It's like 500 pesos is like $30. So we're just going to take it before our excursion today. Because we're going to Isla Mujeres, right? That's how I say it. Yeah. Tanya! Yo, you picked all the good ass excursions, babe. I'm so excited. I don't know which swimsuit to wear. So that's going to be my dilemma for today. So it's pretty early. Pickup is 9:45. It's like 8 a.m. now. We decided to take the test first because it only makes sense. We have dinner reservations at 8 p.m.
Yep.
So it's lit. For real. Right. We're ready. I love this swimsuit, y'all. Had it since I was like 12. The fact that it still fits is a problem. That means I'm barely grown. And bae, with the little Haitian, fuck it. I'm jealous.
As
I want a Haitian swimsuit.
As you should be.
I want a Haitian swimsuit so bad. Look at that shit. Le compagnon, bitch ass. Oh, I should have joined a sorority so I could have a Haitian day. My favorite kappa.
There we go.
My only kappa. So we headed down for our excursiones. All right. Had to change the thing. Which is, hola.
Hola.
First of all. Okay. That's the nicest one we've been in. Mercedes Platinum. Yeah, it's gonna be a good day. She to Isla Mujeres. So we made it to the street. Everybody is snorkeling. You got time for that. You could have snorkeled though, you know how to swim. But the wind is busting. So if you're not an experienced swimmer, you might just drown. We're circling around till they come back in the boat. And now, chilling. I'm so happy I'm in the shade. Yo. So happy I'm in the shade right now. Oh my God, that shit. Yo, I'm surprised I'm not sunburned. And yes, black people can't be sunburned, y'all. So wear your sun black. Contrary to popular belief, you can't be sunburned. I've been sunburned before. It's not fun. Not fun at all. Of course, drinks are included. Got that rum punch. Got my margarita. Stronger than the resort. I got my motion sickness pills. So I feel great. I love it. And we got champagne in here. Talk to us nice. And there's lunch. Turn up. Yeah. We here.
Hermano.
Oui.
Maybelline. No motion sickness. Get you that Maybelline. Motion sickness pills. Works wonders.
Where are you guys from?
New Jersey.
Nice.
Yes.
Hey, welcome.
All right.
This way is where you walk on the beach. The next block. Because you're standing here now.
Oh,
this is
okay.
Downtown. It's a small downtown. Yeah. It's only walking here. It's the Central Beach and the North Beach. And you walk two blocks more this way. It's for your shopping area only.
Okay.
Well, there's a little bit of souvenirs, shop.
Okay.
But see, you like explore around the island. And 1 hour, you stop in the best places for a nice picture. And the taxi, in 1 hour, just float around the island. In 1 hour.
1 hour.
Yeah, you stop here for picture, you stop and picture here. I help you for picture for both. You stop and look the shark.
Shark, where's that?
It's in the here, on the other side. I just stop here for picture.
Oh, where's that?
Yeah,
ooh.
In the same area for look the shark, you picture here. And taxi, you pay $40 for two. Normally 60, you pay 40. I help you for 40. But you stop in the best places for picture. And the shark is free. You don't pay. And the Ishkaret, only you go and look or touch it, you pay $45 per person. And my service is free. I just stop in the picture here, free. Go and picture on the Mayan temple. For you walk in here, it's free. Only you like to walk in the small rims, you pay $2. But see, you walk in here in the garden in Maya, the one, it's a nice view of the Caribbean Sea, is free. Only for $40 the taxi, go on the front of the bay, I'm back in the Caribbean Sea.
All right, so.
Yeah, you think about it. I promotion today.
What is this?
Golf cart is the price is $25 for 1 hour.
So let's see. The beach is right there. I guess we could do that first. Bro, there's so many places to get souvenirs. Too many places to get souvenirs.
Isla Mujeres on the beach. You understand
guys,
that?
We out here. Water waves crashing.
Waves crashing.
Thank you guys.
Yep. Isla Mujeres. Oh my god.
The water.
Out here,
a bunch of bars. Us,
we are the vibe.
Basking in the sun.
We are shopping.
So we're just chilling back at the port.
Y'all, this was a great day. This is the fastest we've ever shopped for people. People go get some nice little gifts. That's one thing, souvenir shopping in Mexico is stupid cheap.
Like,
Yo, I can say in Bahamas, I spent a good $200-$300 on nonsense. Like, very expensive. Even in Costa Rica, it was cheap. But not as cheap as this. So, that's one thing. If you want to get souvenirs, Mexico's where it's at. Definitely. You can even get souvenirs in freaking Walmart. Like, there's souvenirs everywhere in Mexico. So, that's one good thing.
You'll be lit on souvenirs over here. So, lit. And you get a lot of stuff for yourself as well. Shopping here is elite. Amazing. Incredible.
We need to hold it, okay? Because it's windy. So she likes green. I got a green one. And you like, Bobby? Yellow?
Chitakasa.
Yellow, Bobby? Okay, it's Sex on the Beach cocktail in my bottle, okay?
Oh, Sex on the Beach.
Shot, okay? Is that cool?
Yeah, Sex on the Beach.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
I don't have a...
I take care of an Apple Pay, Papi.
All right, cool.
No worries. You can do a round of 3 for $10 if you like more than one, okay?
All right,
everybody say with me. Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo. Mommy, we're having a Mexican toast. Arriba means up, abajo, down, al centro, cheers, adentro, drink. Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Adentro.
Yes, that is a Mexican toast, my dear friends.
Yay. Everybody say, Viva Mexico.
Viva Mexico.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, mommy. Viva Mexico.
Viva Mexico.
Good job. Ooh,
that tastes good.
All right, y'all, we are out to Dinores. How do you say dinner? I'm not even gonna try to speak Spanish anymore, I'm over it. We are out to dinner. We look at schnazzies. I wasn't feeling well now, I feel so much better, y'all. My stomach was killing me. Shout out to Carrie.
So, I wish there was more food. My boyfriend's talking hella shit. We're confused as hell, like. But we really in Mexico eating Asian food? That was a problem already. But it tastes good.
What a rest that.
They gave us some fucking sweet ass slushies talking about alcoholic drink. So we sent that shit back, got some wine. Yo, did you taste the wine yet?
I haven't.
Oh God, hold on. Let's see this shit. First of all, did you say red? This shit pink.
He said rosé, actually. He said he's gonna be rosé.
Whatever, it's doable. This shit tastes good, though. Did you taste your food yet? It's good.
It is.
Okay, because you...
We need more.
Yo. I think you went on a whole Haitian-ass brand. I was going to be like, let's just walk out. They don't know us. Like, they don't. Like,
you know, our room never does.
Damn, right? Shit. Man, this shit ragged. It is. So, we ate. Come to find the food, allegedly, is all inclusive. I don't know. If we try to walk out here, will we be embarrassed? Like,
no, we wouldn't be.
All inclusive. That's what they said. But the drinks apparently aren't. But they left this bottle on the table, so I don't know how to feel about that, bro. So we're gonna see. He said he about to walk out the bottle, but I ain't got time. So.
You don't think I will?
Don't. Don't. Fake grimas. I don't have time.
The end of the day.
No, we're not walking out with the bottle. He said we're going to have a glass, and that's it. So that's what we're going to do. Stop it. You, there's no charges. It's gratis, bro. Bro.
Y'all see what I gotta deal with? All right. We're out. Y'all, so now we're about to go downtown. They had a nice little vibe going on in there. We danced for a little bit, but it's kind of corny. They're a little corny, so we decided we're gonna go downtown. fun times. As you guys can see, they actually decorated the hotel, which is actually pretty cute. So we're gonna see the vibes downtown because we thought that shit was pretty dope last time, and we pretty amped up. We had Monster, Red Bull, all that. We got a little liquor in our system, so we're gonna be lit.
So cute. Easy. Hey.
Oh, I'm so sad. Days, tomorrow's last day, y'all. Sad life. But I'm ready to go back.
Yep.
Back to reality.
It's shot o'clock.
It is.
So you already know.
We're about to get a shot of something. We don't know. Well, you said, honey.
Shot of Red Label, y'all.
Y'all ready?
Yes. I drink Red Label, y'all.
You know I was raised by grown men.
Drinking the shot of Red Label. Turn up.
So we're at Isla Dorado Mall, and Playa Chalk Mall is somewhere where I have a special surprise for my girlfriend. She doesn't know about it, but I've been planning this for quite some time. She just got some crepes, and I can't wait till she sees it, so stay tuned.
Let's go sit over there.
I'm done. Look.
What does it say?
Get more insta-worthy than this setup. Cheers to 2 years, mommy.
Cheers to 2 years.
What the hell? That's
hey, me. How you doing?
Hi.
Yes, let's go to Playa Chaco. Way to cap off the vacation.
All right, first of all.
Way to cap off the vacation.
Wow.
Way to cap off the vacation. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, my God, this is cute.
Oh, man. And I made it on time. 3 o'clock on the dock. 3 o'clock on the dock. Yeah. And then I told them pineapple juice.
Yeah.
All right. How do you feel?
I can't believe this.
She was like, wait, look at that.
I hate you. I really do. I can't believe this right now. I have the best man ever, bro. This setup. I can't.
Yeah, man. I was like, yo, look at that crap. I was like, sit down. I was like, no, we're going with it.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Picnic. You always wanted a picnic. So
I really did. I'm in shock.
I didn't expect this at all. Yeah, I'm in shock.
I'm really walking by like, this is cute. Walk by.
Yeah, we'll take some pictures.
Oh, I'm about to cry.
Not me sitting here like, oh my God, that's so cute. That's a nice setup. And the setup was for me. I'm in shock. Like,
cheers to 2 years.
I don't like you. My ass really walked around like, oh, that is such a cute setup. What a good Insta boyfriend. And I'm like, why is he filming in landscape? Yo, I was about to ask you, like, okay, I got you learning. You. Thank you.
How are you?
Ooh! It's so cute!
Thank you.
And I'm so extra. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh my God, they gave us moon blow food.
Let me know if you guys need something.
Okay.
Definitely.
Okay. You deserve it, Bobby.
I'm about to cry.
Save the best for last.
I did not expect this. Don't do this to me. I don't cry. I'm a thug. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I tried stalling you at the going to every single store. I was like, all right.
Yo, I was like, why the hell are we walking into all these stores? You know you don't care about no goddamn Zara.
Wow.
It all turned out great.
Wow. He deserved. Why is there only one? Okay. You know I'm the dessert one. Oh my God. You don't want to taste?
I'll taste it.
to end the night. All I got was some jewelry, y'all. Y'all should be proud of me.
Ended the day perfect.
Best boyfriend ever.
Head back to the telly. I think that concludes today. Tomorrow we out. We just gotta pack. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Not really, but fun. I wonder what the weather in Jersey is like right now. I'm scared to check.
This is so funny. Hilarious. So cute. I'm tired of you. So we are in Go-Mart. Faith hungry. The resort food is like closed. So we wanted to try the Ricky's chicken. So he's been talking about this shit for that long.
Yeah. Fried chicken. You know I gotta be a American.
Tired. Oh, you would be the one. I'm really not hungry since all of the picnic food. I guess it was all them carbs, really, the crackers. I'm telling you, bro, it's the carbs, the crackers, the bread. Crackers,
no,
oh, shit.
Oh, no, we're in Mexico.
Stop. You know what? Oh, my God. Oh, mundo yo ale, boy. White people love, bro. Oh, wait. There's God.
Hola.
Yeah. Yo, my boy here, we talking shit, bro. Oh, this is some funny shit. Oh, shit. Oops, I think we... Whatever. Anyway, y'all. Had such a great day. Close the day out.
Yeah.
So well. Shout out to everybody that's still watching because this is a long ass vlog. Definitely so happy I decided to put this together for y'all because at this point I know I'm editing this and I'm like, y'all, there's no way I'm still editing this. But shout outs to y'all. Drop me a like if you're still watching because this is a lot.
We have soup noodles too if you want it.
I don't want no damn ramen. I'm on vacation.
Yeah, soup noodles.
How much that shit is? Yeah, I kind of want it.
Yeah, that chicken probably tastes different. That chicken noodle?
No, everything tastes better here. That's one thing. The Doritos taste better. The Lay's chips taste better. I guarantee you, cup noodles, ramen probably tastes 10 times better here too.
It probably does.
Bro, the Oreos is... I'm like, what the hell? And I know it's not because I'm on vacation. It's definitely not that. It just tastes better.
You saw her eating it on the beach.
First of all, if you try me, it tastes so much better. Like, they just season things better. Everything just tastes way more natural. I don't know, American people, y'all, they be feeding us fucking processed nonsense because ain't no way. Processed garbage. I genuinely do not want to go back to America because I don't want to eat the processed crap. That's probably the only thing I don't. I'm not looking forward to. Oh, what's that? Dada, I want that. Okay.
Forward here. Yeah. Okay.
I know he's not about to get some damn sushi. He don't know what he wants. Where's his fried chicken? What? Oh. Whatever. Sad life. I hope this chicken is good for something. You finally get to have your chicken you've been raving about? Bro, this tan, yo, I'm looking sexy, bro.
Alright, so Subway's closed.
I was even pointing at Subway. Can I get my annual? I was pointing at the roll.
Get something, because you're going to be hungry.
I want
later.
The roll! But I guess everything on that side is closed.
I'm guessing.
Okay. I want them cup noodle. Low key. But how are we going to make it in the room? You have to make it for you. Oh. Don't play with me. That is so ghetto. That shit not going to taste good. Let me guess. You get the last. You got the last bit of chicken, huh? I'm tired of you. Let's see. Huh? I don't know what I want.
Should I get curly fries?
Yeah, just get the fries.
It's not open?
The red thing.
No,
Rojo.
No.
It's open. Oh.
This one?
This.
One, two.
Oh, wow. This whole time this thing was open. And I could have just got it. Wow. Eat that one.
Yeah.
Yay.
You got empanadas in there?
Yay. I got only one chicken left.
One for you.
For you?
Okay. Yep.
And one carne.
Carne.
What's
carne?
Is that beef?
That's carne.
Tengo mucho hambre. Hambre.
Okay, so we out of here. Food. Still not hungry. I think I'm still in shock from earlier. Yo, these sunglasses are cute. These are cute. Right here, they're white on the side. I'm still on the fact that I didn't buy anything at the mall. I went to all these malls, I didn't buy nothing. We're good. I'll help you. All right, we out.
I want to go to Mexico.
I wanna go to Mexico. I wanna go to Mexico. Yeah, you got it for the Lord.
I know that they're cheaper than that.
Hey. Oh my god. Say it all with you. Just such a good job.
I wanna go to Mexico.
This nigga.
Oh! Stop it. Yes.
Nightcap time.
Ah, you dropped. Oh my god. Boy. Baby, gonna pay for that shit if it fell. You got it. Your face is like, oh my god. I caught it. Reflexes on point. You said no signal. Don't play with me. Fuck you. What?
Downstairs.
Yep. Out. Bye. Oh, I'm so sad. Aww. We out, y'all. Bags and everything. Checkout was like 47 minutes ago. But clearly they don't keep up with this, so anyhow, we out. This was great. Really great. I know people are gonna ask for tips and shit about Mexico. I feel like we got a lot, but stay tuned for that when we're not moving. sad life. We decided to go get some pizzas made. This is our last meal. We have some Miami Vice in his Adidas bottle. Bae took me to Walmart to get a return of the cords that we were using in order to watch everything in the room, because that shit was mad expensive. That shit was 900 pesos, just like $40. So we got a return on that. We're waiting for a ride now. We got about like 20-30 minutes, so we're gonna eat this shit.
Let me guess, they don't got tonic water?
He's not there.
Get money.
Is he allowed to not be there?
No, I think he's serving somebody.
So, yeah. Is there a lot in there? The Miami Vice thing? Oh, wow. Good little amount, though. Mm-hmm. But, yeah. It's our last meal, y'all. The Last Supper. There's a lot of people here, which is crazy because over there, when we were checking our bags, there was like no one there. It took us like 10 minutes to reconstruct everything. Luckily, we're early. The security line looked like it moves very fast though, and it looks like it's just right there. I thought it went further, so I think we'll be fine. Hey y'all, so we got through security. Yay! So that concludes the vlog. We're done, it's over. Shout out to everyone that actually sat here and watched all of this, because I'm gonna shorten it as much as possible, but we all know it's probably long. So yeah, it was great. Thank you guys so much for the well wishes and the positive comments. I'm not gonna cry because you know I'm a thug.
Hurry up and do it. Hurry up and cry.
Anyhow, I know you guys are already gonna be like, oh my God, what's the tips? First of all, get a rental. They're gonna jip you with these taxis. Everything is gonna be a good $20+ ride, most likely, even if it's close. Have the translator app ready, even though if you're gonna go to Cancun or whatever, a lot of these people don't speak good English and a lot of things can be misconstrued. Definitely book your excursions or see what you wanna do before you book a hotel, because, of course, always my love. Things are just in Spanish, like, if your Spanish not good or you don't at least know some ounce of Spanish, you're gonna be out here confused as hell trying to find somebody that speaks Spanish. So have your shit on deck. Most likely, what was I talking about? Excursions. There you go. So excursions. Try to see what you want to do first, because what happens is you'll book something in an area and you think, okay, yeah, I'm about to go, I don't know, ATV. Next thing you know, ATV 2-3 hours away and they're saying they don't want to pick you up, or it's an extra charge to pick you up wherever you are. See what you want to do first, then book your hotel. Do all of that, because you don't want to end up paying extra fees or not wanting to do what you want to do because you're everywhere else. And it's not even just Mexico, it's everywhere else. And I know Mexico, sometimes they have those like foreigner fees. Oh, just because you're from America or just because you're not from Mexico, they'll charge you something extra to do certain things. Keep that in mind as well. Also, make sure all inclusives, but they will water down your drinks.
So you gotta actually just be strong.
Make them, yeah, tell them. Fuerte. Tell them strong, because if not, all your shit gonna be watered down, period. They're just gonna keep giving you watered down drinks. You won't have to have 20 to feel anything. The food is usually just, you know, basic food. It's not, I don't know, what's good food to y'all? I don't fucking know. Olive Garden, I hate Olive Garden, but everybody likes Olive Garden, but whatever. It's not amazing, but it gets you through the day. Like a local, be like a local. Take the time to actually learn the history. Cancun is not Mexico. Just like, let's be real. People come to America, talk about something. I'm in New York. New York ain't America, like. You know, actually go see things, travel, tip well, because a lot of these people, their homes were taken away from them for tourism, so. You know, be nice, be kind, say thank you, say please. Someone did something nice for you, make sure, you know, you thank them. But understand,
And this is one thing I don't like. Almost everything that people do here is a, what's the word? A cash grab, low-key. The hustle here is strong. Admirable, but strong. They'll show you where you gotta go. They'll even call you a taxi. The taxi thing has been free. You know, when they call you taxis, they will call you taxis everywhere you gotta go. But like, they'll try to do nice things for you, but then be like, oh, okay, tip. It's like, you know, you'll think it's hospitality, but in actuality, it's like, I'm doing this to get a tip, which to me is disingenuous, but hey, that's how a lot of it is. If you're one of those people that can't say no, if you're one of those people that doesn't know how to navigate without, I guess, being pressured to give people money, you're gonna have a hard time here. You're gonna be spending. Like, I know a lot of people love to come to Mexico because it's cheap. Your money is gonna go to tipping. Literally, tipping and transportation. So if you can get a rental, that's definitely lit. But also another thing for the rentals, let's bring it back to that. The prices online are not the prices you're gonna pay, so do extensive research on that if you can. And also really make sure if you are going to be tipping people and stuff like that, if you are gonna be taking taxis, that you ask someone what the average price is to go somewhere is gonna be, because, child, be very wary of that. Everything done here is a cash grab. When you go on excursions, they will blatantly have the tip signs. They will actually, oh, you don't leave a tip? Like, it's not, it's very interesting. And I know Americans, we don't like that shit. So be prepared to be tipping all damn day. All damn day. They do accept cash here. Most places, they do accept credit card. And you do pay less with credit card and pesos. So if you want to do an exchange, it's actually better to just get an exchange, to be honest. Paying with cash, you do lose money. I don't think there's any other things that I can remember. You got any tips, Dada?
No, that's just about it. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. You know, next vlog coming next year, because, you know, I don't like to vlog. Let me stop. I really don't like vlogging. This show's too much work, and I always forget. But I think I did a good job. I caught all the good moments.
Yeah.
I did. I think I did a pretty good job. I think it's because I'm relaxed, and I'm like, in such an amazing mood, because he am. So yeah, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, let me know what countries will you be visiting before the end of the year or next year, and where should we go next? Maybe next year, his birthday, we don't know, just for the hell of it, because we just be going places all the time. So make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'ma see y'all next time.